on denouncing this war that is driving women into misery and men to certain death. Gone is